Welp, here goes something. Happy New Year's, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Rabi-Ribi. In the last episode, we fought a bunch of bosses, again. And now we're gonna go and face off the biggest, baddest boss of them all. I've heard that this particular boss is pretty long when it comes to battle. It's supposed to have like 6 life bars or something, and why can't I find the... Okay, here we are, Forgotten Cave 2. So yeah, I'm expecting this to be a bit of a difficult and a long fight, so I hope I can get through this alright. Let's go. Yep, it's her. Huh? Hmm. Oh, great. Okay, yeah, so now we gotta pit up with Rumi and her powerful magic. So far, it's not too hard to dodge. And I'm doing an actually decent job of dodging her. Oh dear. Oh, this is a cool attack, I like it. Oh. Oh, she's doing it again. Let's switch to the Sunny Beam for a moment. Oh, what the heck is even this? Oh, you have to jump through the bullet lines, like Pandora's attacks. Alright. Oh. So this is her gimmick. Oh boy, this is gonna be an odd one to counter. I do kinda like the music here, though. Oof. Did not expect that angle. All right. Time for flight mode. I believe the boss fight is going to alternate between these two fighting styles. Oh, I'm at. Might as well heal up a little bit. Oh! Okay, then, that was unexpected. Landed right on that ring. And she's doing it again. Lovely. Oh boy, this is... Oh, and they... All the bullets disappear when you jump. Can I even hit her in melee? Yes, I can. Okay, yeah. Oof. Oh, geez. Oh, that was fast. Let's knock some sense into you. I'm not impressed by this attack. Unless there's some kind of gimmick behind it. Okay, it's obvious she's doing the whole bullet phasing gimmick, but some of these attacks are just a little hard for me to figure out how to properly dodge. I don't think it really matters, though, because after all the mess that was that boss rush, that I think this is tame by comparison, almost. I should probably stay on the bottom. Ah, she's doing this stupid attack again. Oh, I get poked just as I was about to activate the amulet. You jerk. Oof. Okay, she's gonna... Might as well refill some of my HP while I wait. Lilith, you are not. She was a harder Flight Sigma boss. Seriously. Okay. Oof. Okay, now this is getting to be Undertale levels of ridiculous. If you've played Undertale, you probably know which boss I'm talking about. I'm not gonna spoil it here, and I am going to avoid getting pelted by these bullets if I can. I'm sure she's much more difficult on the higher levels, but right now this is just not very... Oops. It was worth it. Every bit of health counts. So we're taking a page from one of the extra bosses from Toho. Then again, Rumi's already an extra boss as it is. She's just got so much health and so many bullets. Oh, this is pretty. It also doesn't help that after every one of these flight segments, you get some of your health back, so... And so far, I have not taken a single hit on these flight segments. They're just... Yeah. If they ever do make a Rabi-Ribi 2, I think they should do... Oh, Rainbow. I think they should do a sequel in which the game behaves more like a typical shooter. Maybe something like a dual-stick shooter? I don't know. Don't get me wrong, I do like the hammer combat in this game, but sometimes it kind of runs counterintuitive to what you're supposed to be doing, shooting at enemies. And yeah, seriously, I didn't even pick up all the power-ups, and I am having a relatively easy time just shrugging off most of Rumi's attacks. Then again, using the green shot here also helps. That being said, I do like some of Rumi's patterns. I do like the whole bullet phasing gimmick. I'm just very bad at jumping and dodging around at the moment. And it's really, really hard to see these phased out bullets. Oof. See? Hello again. Yeah, survival instinct is up. I can't kill her in this state, of course. Oof. Oh, she's actually doing a different attack now! Oh my goodness! And she has lasers thrown in for extra effect! I take it back. Your attacks are interesting. What is this? What is this effect? Damage? 99 reflect? What does even 99 reflect do? Does it reflect my Danmaku attacks? Excuse me, my charge shots? I don't know, but probably attacking her in that state would not have been a good idea. Rainbow of Doom! Ah. Man, I didn't even hit her that time. Wow. Oof. Oh, oops. One thing I'm not going to look forward to this game, if I ever decide to 100%, is doing the no damage achievements on the bosses. Because as you can see, some of these are really hard to work around. Oof. And she just throws a curveball right in my face. Maybe I should just eschew strategy and just melee her to death. Oh great, she's got survival instinct up, of course. Come on, die for me, please. Yep, it's over. We beat the big, bad super boss of the game. The one that has like 60 million health bars. Coco, have you even tested your Coco bombs? Why are you all here? I guess they're standing outside the entrance to the second forgotten cave. Poof. Right. Hugging I'm okay with, though. All right, the final chapter. Connecting the two. Not the final chapter, this is the penultimate chapter. The next one is chapter 8. Who are the two? Oh, yeah, we got an achievement for helping bring Rumi back to her senses. Sorry. Was a little thirsty. A gap in everyone's memories, huh? I don't know, about the scariest thing are those creepy otaku nerds that want to take pictures of you.
Thank you.
Oh, right, huh. Yeah, I remember. Alright, now we've rescued Rumi, we can go back to the exotic lab and take a look at that computer room. I would also like to point out that if you look at the Steam page, you'll notice that there is a special boss fight where you fight against Ribbon. There are two other boss fights in the game. I'm not going to reveal them just yet, but they are against characters we've fought against. So, we'll check that out at a later date, because I don't think they're available right now. I mean, we just passed through Ribbon's room already. Anyways, back to the lab, I guess. Can I go into the system? Probably not. I don't think I activated the warp stone for that place. Oops. In fact, let me do this really, really fast, because it's clear I missed a warp stone. So, where's the Golden River Bank? Okay. Just a slight detour. Hold still, darn you! I want your money! Give me your money! I need to refill my cash and buy some more upgrades later. Okay, I need to look at the map again. Okay, it's not too hard to reach. Just keep going up and right. Bonk. Oh, that's right. This stupid. That stupid passageway. Yeah, I should have really remember to activate the warp stone while I was there. There at Midnight Peak, I mean. Like playing Smash Bros. Bye bye. Crashing into enemies, yes. It feels good to be actually exploring again. I mean, yeah, the bosses are fun, but as you saw, I am terrible at dodging their attacks. Okay, save point. Okay, you're dead. Okay. Back to good old Evernight Peak. Okay, so if I drop down from... I did not mean to do that! Can I back out, please? Okay, good. I didn't want to waste my boost. What was I doing? Right. Bombing my way downwards. Oof. What I need is something like this sunny beam here. One that passes right through walls. I mean, the homing shot does that already, but I want something else that passes through walls. Okay, there it is. What the heck? Why did I miss this? Weird. Hey! Don't you crash into me! Well, I activated this place, so... Alright. Full warp freedom! Yay! Good to know. Alright, let's see if I can make my way back to the lab. And there was a teleport stone right there, but I don't know which one it is. That's close enough, I guess. Nope, no surprise mini-boss here. Oh, get out of my face. Yeah, not much else to report here. We'll just have to jump into the computer room and head for that, for that second system world. Okay, I'm in the computer system. Okay, so, yeah, alright, I get where I need to go now. And I have to remember that enemies here are invulnerable to melee attacks. Excuse me. My body does not want to cooperate with speaking today. Oh dear. Looks like I gotta take the long way around. Yeah, not gonna deal with you. Oop! Forgot those loop. Bye-bye. Wait for the shot to pass. Okay, melee attacks are no good, but crashing into the enemy works just fine. I love the flame orb. And yeah, enemies are getting more durable, yada yada yada. It's irritating. Okay. Let's head into this next room here. I don't think I fully explored this area. Nope, nothing there. Okay. This is gonna be a little bit tricky. Ah, drat. I am terrible with my jumping skill today. Oh, oops. Oh! Can't quite reach it. I think I need to double jump at the end of my air dash. And I hit the wall. Just lovely. Yes, I made it! Whew! Alright, I might as well save my game here. Alright, let's see what we're up against. Jump 3 times for a yes. Okay, this is a scripted sequence, and oh, pretty lights! So where are we now, and what, we're falling into the red system. Aww. Okay. Well, we're here, so we might as well take a look around. Oh dear. But we're off to a good start. Okay, the game auto-saving at every other screen is a little bit cause for worry. Oh dear. Well, at least it was just a laser and not... Oh, great. Ow! How am I supposed to get up the shaft? Oof! Okay, I made it at least, so... That's a plus, yes? Oh good, there's a healing spot. Alright. Very slow filling healing spot. Alright. What's next? I forgot. Hitboxes. Oh well. Nope! I slipped. Oh boy. How many just want to take a hit and run? Well, at least there are frequent healing spots here and there. And so far there are no enemies. I might have done that improperly, but whatever. Okay. How far am I? Oh dear, this is gonna be tricky. Okay, that was a huge amount of damage I took. I have no idea how you're supposed to keep running after that point, but... because I couldn't outrun the bombs. Well, aren't we just having a little bit of fun here, aren't we? All 50 of them for max power? Okay, then, good. Okay. What's next? Messing up the timing here. Oh, geez. Please, let there be a heal spot up ahead. Nope! Okay, I think I may need to go ahead and use one of my healing items. Oops! I didn't mean to use that one! I can't reload the autosave. Lovely. That was a bit of a faux pas. Okay, well, that's better than nothing, I guess. Oh my goodness, why can't I dodge anything? Oh, great. Oh, there's a healing spot right there, so... probably didn't need to use the donut, but I did anyways. terribly sorry about that. I got called away unexpectedly. Okay, how am I supposed to break this? See why I think the super carrot should have been like the power bomb? Okay, I can stand there apparently. Blasted thing. I see we've gone running almost a complete circle there. How much longer does this go on? What the heck? Oh, you jerk. Yeah, I don't care about the lasers. They are... Okay, there we go. Oh no. Now you're just getting mean, game. Well, thankfully I have a wasted boost! Oh goodness! I was trying to use the heal boost, but... nope! Stupid me! Well, this is lovely. Yeah, I think I'll just try and snipe him from here. Okay, there we go. Now I feel a bit better. Yep, just stand here and pin these things down. Wait, where'd you go? Yeah, I'm kind of thankful for the cover here. Anything else you can throw at me, game? Oh. Well, you're an oddity. Oh, now you're just being mean. What else is here? Okay then. So it's World 6 instead of World 3. Oh dear. Oh no. Oh no, please no. This is the flipping Gravitron simulator from VVVVVV. Oh. And now I just got the reference. Wow. Wow, this is... I guess they were a fan of that game, huh? Ooh. I should have enough health for this, at least. I'm really glad this isn't an actual boss fight. Actually, now that I think about it, they could have made the entire red system as a possible VVVVVV reference, with all the lasers and the spikes and such. Okay, I guess that's over. What's in here? Okay. I hope I don't have to come back here, because having to backtrack for those for any items that are in this room, in this area, would be a pain. Oh! Now we're back in the blue system. Okay, then! Let's, continue. Yeah, way to stop me. Okay, so far so good. And of course we have these enemies to fight. Which is refreshing after all the craziness that was in the other system. Let's see how dangerous this red boost is. Well, it would be dangerous if the terrain wasn't blocking my shots! Good gravy! I find the worst opportunities to use this blasted thing. I know it's powerful, but it does me little good if my shots are blocked. Yeah, I'm just kind of taking hits right here, because I know I'm going to get most of it back. Oh. Of course it catches me just as I try and flee at the last moment, then you get me on the second pass. Okay, we got a save point. So, what else is next? Huh? What do we have here? Cyberflower? What is even this? Increases boost and max boost attack range, allows it to go on until MP runs out. Huh, okay, so it's a boost for my boost. Yo dog, I heard you like boost, yada yada yada. Okay, well, we're done with all that nonsense, so I guess we can finally leave. Hey, you're back. Excuse me. Well, it looks like they are on the same planet, at least. You'd be surprised. Aw. Well, all right then. That's what you want. And now we're on to the final chapter, Iris Sue in Wonderland? What has she been up to anyways? What's her deal? Why are we all the way over here? Okay, so what's going on here? Don't you go eating ribbon now, or she'll shoot you in the face. Hmm. here's Kochi, but... Finally! Well, it's kind of hard for her not to tell anyone when everyone else is around. Jeez. Welp. Wait. Okay, where's the map and where's Ribbon? Okay, so I have to do this without Ribbon. Alright, fair enough. Okay, so where am I going to meet her on the map? Okay. Oh yeah, that's right, I can't get any money anymore. That sucks! Wait. Huh? Why am I going back into the bunny lover's lair? What is all this madness about? This passageway wasn't open before. Iris, is there something you're not telling us? So, Iris, you unintentionally created the bunny cultists? Oh dear. What is going on? Do I want to know what happened in that bedroom? Oh, there you are, Ribbon. That's what I'd like to know. This all sounds very, very suspicious on multiple levels. And I get bonked anyways, whatever. Let's just get out of here, I guess. We're done here. Hi, Kotri. Library? Okay, sure. Alright, so from what I can tell, the library is the final destination of the game, and if the Halloween map was any indication, that place is gonna be a nightmare to navigate, so I might as well go ahead and announce this. I'm going to take a brief break from playing Rabi-Ribi for a while, because what I want to do in this game is try and collect every single item in the game. And then when I do that, I'll do the library, and hopefully I'll 100% the game and just be done with it, more or less. So, yeah. In the meantime, I'm going to be uploading videos from another game I had my eyes on, Path of Exile. So, if you like those kinds of Diablo-esque RPG stuff, go ahead and watch them. If not, I'll probably alternate between them and Rabi-Ribi's item collecting as I go on. So, let's, actually, let me take... Oh! Pfft. Oops. Dagnabbit. Anyways, how much stuff do I have to collect this map? Oh yeah, quite a bit. So, I think when I am... when I get back to this game, I'll start off here, and I'll start cleaning out the area around, the island core. So... thank you guys for watching, and I will see you whenever the next video goes up. Until then, have a good evening, have a good day, and have a happy new year.